Our next contestant is a teacher with high hopes, but will she make the grade?
My name's Stephanie Totino, and I'm a teacher from Donvale. I absolutely love being a teacher. Every day I can go to work and know that I'm going to have an absolute ball.
I'll give you a clue, it starts with H.
Oh, God.
Halogens.
Halogens. Fantastic. Thank you, Matt.
The boys are extremely excited and supportive of my X Factor endeavours.
Like this, we know you can go all the way.
Woo! I'm here today auditioning for myself, but I'm also here for my beautiful students. Hopefully I can make them proud today.
You're practicing on the stage?
Yes.
What's going through your mind right now?
The nurse is sitting in.
Okay.
I'm trying not to pay attention to them, but they keep creeping up.
Well, I can't wait to hear you. Good luck, top of the stairs.
Thank you.
I'll see you soon.
Thanks.
Bye.
I hope I can impress the judges. I'll give it my best shot.
G'day.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
My name's Stephanie Totino.
Stephanie Totino. What is it that you do?
I am a maths and science teacher at a boys' school not too far from here.
All boys' school.
An all boys' school.
Oh my goodness. When did you start singing?
I've always sung. I've been inspired by many musicians, many different artists, Beyoncé being my absolute favourite. She actually handed me a microphone at her last concert at Rod Laver Arena, so I got to sing with her then.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I'm still getting over it.
Last year, I was at the Beyoncé concert during her Mrs. Carter World Tour, and I was just in the crowd right at the front, and during her song Halo, she sort of scanned the area that I was in and handed me her microphone. So I just sort of thought, oh my God, just sing. Before I knew it, it went viral. Everybody was talking about it.
Steph, wow. Beyoncé is pretty impressed by you.
I would like to think that Beyoncé really enjoys my singing. I don't know if that you asked. Do you remember that girl at the Melbourne show? She probably wouldn't remember, but I do, so that's all that matters.
It's on YouTube. It has almost 1 million hits.
Wow.
I'm sure most of them are my mum and myself, but that's okay.
How many, honestly?
How many hits, mate?
Yeah.
Well, like, at least
100,000?
Who knows?
Yeah, right.
I've lost count.
What are you going to sing tonight?
I'll be singing If I Were a Boy by the one and only, Green Bee.
When you're ready, deep breath.
Thank you.
Take it away.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted. It's just a mistake. Think I'd forgive you like that? If you thought I would wait for you, you thought wrong.
Wow.
'Cause you're close again. You don't understand. You don't understand the whole, how it feels to love a girl someday you wish you were. Until you lose the one you wanted.
for granted, and everything you had got destroyed. But you're just a boy.
Teacher, with all of that singing going on. Whoa. I think your students are going to be blown away when they see this. Very, very good.
If I had a math teacher, just thinking back, you know, in school. But, you know, I love that you have a dream, and that means that you have a passion, and you need to follow it.
Thank you.
I would love to see, you know, how far you could go. This
Thank
is
you.
Really exciting.
Thank you.
Just keep thinking of those boys watching you going, oh, Miss Stephanie!
It's going to be very hard managing that next class.
Yes. So maybe you won't be teaching anymore.
Maybe not.
You know, it's funny how things work out. Some things are meant to be, some things aren't. But, you know, Beyonce chose you and that, you know, 20,000-seater arena. And here you are performing in front of us. And, you know, you never know what's going to happen in life. But some things are meant to be. And I think the X Factor is meant to happen for you. So thanks for coming.
Oh, thanks for having me.
All right.
Okay. A little bit of simple math. You need 3 yeses.
Hang on a minute.
Out of 4. So count with us
okay,
here.
Okay.
We're going to start down this end.
It's a yes for me.
It's a yes from me.
Yeah, that's true.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me. We'll see you in boot camp.
Thank you so much.
Teachers didn't look like that when I was a kid.
No, if my teacher looked like that, I would have stayed in school.
Listened.
I would have stayed in
school. Oh, yeah.
I counted 4 yeses.
I counted 4 yeses.
Do I get an A?
Yes.
Well done.